Are we ready, boys? Yes, we are ready. 5:30, yeah, let's do this fast. So, finish schizo fast, or he usually goes here. He didn't do it now. Fucking everything up. I'm used to having him here. So I'll do that. Drag like this. We'll see how it's gonna be. It swaps with it pulls everything in its loss to you. For right now, it's only the panda in loss, so it's gonna tank for a bit. But the panda isn't going to die from damage. It's going to die from the state that it's in. So we should try to kill stuff really fast. Schizo is annoying. Because it summons. But Spookot is scary as well because of the glyph it takes out. Should we just go for Schizo first? You swap with the closest ally, by the way, but you can preview that before you actually go in. Or an enemy. Yeah, one hit. You can swap with ally, but every time you swap, if you swap in an ally twice, you get one of these states. So you don't want to do it too often. You can swap if you want. Oh, I'm using withdrawal arrow. That kind of sucks here. And that sucks. Oh, everything is going wrong here. Should've done this first, but oof, that sucks. Am I drunk now? It takes so long. Please, please, please. I'm lagging too much. Oh, thank you. So I'm almost dead already, but we have Super Annie here. I would say go for Schizo first. Thanks. I have don't have a lot of HP now. Yeah, I love my max HP. Oh no. We're getting it's fine actually, I think. It's fine, I think. For one turn it's fine. Yeah, we should go for the schizo first. Nice. Why do I deal damage to you? I don't deal damage to you, okay. Am I dead? The boss is there now. Sure. So I'm in state 5 now, which is starting to get scary. Oh no, 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 please! Oh, it's barely every time. 6. Kram might be dead here. But at least the schizo is dead, which means this flot is dead. Good. This book oath is gonna stay there. So maybe just go for a flautist. I should have gone for something else than staying on this. I should have used the other one. What did? Oh, you did swap. Okay. Yeah, range shift wouldn't hit him instead. It's more important than my crow. Release. What happens if I gravity him? Do I not swap then? Swaps anyways. Maybe this isn't the best idea then. Sure. It's my turn. Oh. Yeah, my panda is starting to die a little. Like really, I am state 7. So I could probably tank one more turn. Yeah, we don't. I mean, it's a lot easier to tank him, I would say, but I can tank one more, I think. Or can I? Ah, this is getting to be monk ass, but yeah, from now on, I'm just gonna get him in here and run back. Yeah, state 10, I insta die. Right now, I take a lot more damage. 100% damage sustain, 50% heals received. is what they are right now. I think I'm dead. I think Rogue is, Panda's dead. Yeah, you are. Just kill the flautist. You can swap. When you hit him, you swap. So just hit the flautist. Then you swap and could. Yeah, sure. It's fine. Panda might be dead here. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I swap with Panda. That might be good. Oh, sure. I can't do that. Should I do it just to swap with Panda? I'm not doing much, but maybe Panda lives. That's what matters. Panda is a lot more important than Kra, that's for sure. Let's see. Now it's not in wool anymore. So if you aren't getting any states, it's going down. You could just swap with each other. Place you guys so you can swap with each other. It doesn't really matter at this point. You aren't getting any more states, I would say. Like now it's just getting in wool. If you swap within twice, back and forth with the same enemy, it's get in wool. So that's how it works. If you don't have anything to do, you could push me into him. Push me into him. What is? Thanks. And I can't really push for you because the only push I have is Kunining. I mean, Breaken. Yeah, I could have used Prepraise Lone Boss instead. But it's fine like this. Easy win, boys. You could swap back and forth with the allies now. It doesn't really matter. There you go. You can just go like here, swap back and forth maybe. That works as well. No AP. It's fine. This is one already, I would say. Too sleepy. Well, we got this, so it's fine. One, two, three. Get him behind here. He can't reach me now. Doesn't matter though, he can't kill this panda. Too tanky. Now he can't hit me, nice. You can just swap back and forth with Kra maybe, if you go here. I have to go one more, that's fine. I can just, I mean he's dead so. Now you don't swap if you kill, so. Nice. My panda can just tank it now. I'll just leave you in here. Then we can just swap back and forth on this line. Or whatever. They don't really matter, do they? I mean, he can. We have any. Oh, wait. I have 300 HP. I didn't see that. Didn't even notice my HP. Oh, I didn't mean to ping there. Absolute Sentinel. There we go, and there we go, I guess. It's not strong at all, but... It's not midday for everyone. Not for me either. Do you want me to stay there? If I stay there, I'm not locking him. I mean, I'm not blocking line of sight. Yeah, I'll just go stay here, I think. There we go. I could have used this as well, but I didn't. A small heal. I don't really need heals, but yeah. You can just go in line of sight by the way, Modest. I can fix you. I can fix you, your line of sight. Because I have conniving, so I don't need line of sight to hit him, so I can just fix you wherever I want. You're gonna swap with me now though, so do a big boy hit. Now we're gonna swap with Panda. Can walk, nah, okay. Can hit again to swap back, so. Or swap with him, okay. Sure. The most important part is that. Roller isn't getting hit. So. I mean, does it matter? HP on us. So I probably should fix that, shouldn't I? At least I'm doing that. Yeah, we don't really, it's fine, but just to be on the safe side. I can fix line of sight, so just hit. Yeah, you can hit again if you want. If you don't want to heal yourself, of course. Nice. You've been eroded that much? What? It's fine. We are winning this, so. You're swapping with Panda again. And then swapping with that again. Yeah, you can hit again if. But it's in wooden. I mean, I can fix. I can't kill, can I? Can I fix even? There? I was thinking of. Like, oh, that doesn't help. Well, I'm just dealing damage. Fuck it. It's fine. Nice. It wasn't the smoothest win, but it's a win. Nice. GG, boys. I didn't get a single wing. Fuck you guys. Wait, okay.
If you like what you're seeing, subscribe to my channel and follow my Twitch link down in the description.